Dear Alexander, I am slow to anger, but I toe the line as I reckon with the effects of your life on mine. I look back on where I failed, and in every place I checked, the only common thread has been your disrespect. Now you call me immoral, a dangerous disgrace. If you got something to say, name a time and place. Face to face, I have the honor to be your obedient servant, A. Dot Burr.
Mr. Vice President, I am not the reason no one trusts you. No one knows what you believe. I will not equivocate on my opinion. I have always worn it on my sleeve. Even if I said what you think I said, you would need to cite a more specific grievance. Here's an itemized list of 30 years of disagreements.
Sweet Jesus.
Hey, I have not been shy. I am just a guy in the public eye, trying to do my best for our republic. I don't want to fight, but I won't apologize for doing what's right. I have the honor to be your obedient servant, A. Dot Ham.
Careful how you proceed, good man. Intemperate indeed, good man. Answer for the accusations I lay at your feet, or prepare to plead, good man.
Burr, your grievance is legitimate. I stand by what I said, every bit of it. You stand only for yourself. It's what you do. I can't apologize because it's true.
Then stand, Alexander. We hawking dawn. Guns drawn.
You're on.
I have the honor to be your obedient servant.